On January 3rd, Corey Bush was sworn in as the first black woman to represent Missouri in Congress. On January 6, thousands of white election deniers breached the U.S. Capitol building at the encouragement of President Donald Trump. As the mob, which included some police officers and military veterans, swarmed the building, Bush and her new colleagues were ushered away from the House floor, where they had convened to certify Joe Biden's election as president to shelter in place. In her first full week on the job, Bush was already under siege, but she wasted no time. Her first act as a congresswoman was announcing a resolution to investigate and expel the Republican members of Congress who supported the attempts to overturn the election results. Since then, she has been everywhere, co-leading the resolution to impeach Trump again, giving viral interviews about her GOP colleagues' refusal to follow the same rules as everyone else. Have they ever had a job before? And denouncing the white supremacist insurrection at the Capitol. Bush's first House floor speech well floored the public. Madam Speaker, St. Louis and I rise in support of the article of impeachment against Donald J. Trump. If we fail to remove a white supremacist president who incited a white supremacist insurrection, it's communities like Missouri's first district that suffer the most. The 117th Congress must understand that we have a mandate to legislate in defense of black lives. The first step in that process is to root out white supremacy, starting with impeaching the white supremacist in chief. Republicans booted immediately, but Bush is not there for them. She is there to represent the district of the late Maya Angelou, the poet who penned "Still I Rise."